I'll cut to some drone footage of the moose there on the way in.